Taeyu's right here. She's hiding your shoe. She's hiding your shoe.
Thank you. looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
We were at the front. What happened is we split the two.
Thank you.
Not yet. Wow.
Of our dear Mother Earth and our mystifying but collective inability to look at that square in the eye. Lastly, we're dancing to end corporate greed, economic violence, and poverty. So without further ado, this is Rise, Dance, Resist, Dancing, Break the Chain. Thank you.
indivisible made us invisible. Indivisible made us invisible. Indivisible made us invisible. Indivisible made us invisible. Look it up!
Indivisible made us invisible.
Indivisible made us invisible. Indivisible made us invisible. Indivisible made us invisible.
Well, the sign actually explains it, if you've read it. Basically, people, women of color and trans women were not considered in the planning of this event. And when that was brought to individual Eugene's attention, they dismissed it and said that we can do the work, the emotional labor of finding folks for their march. And that's not what we're about. They should, if they're going to organize the march, then they need to contact organizations in town that are serving the communities of women of color and trans women.